everyone. Welcome back to Jay Hunter Media. My name is Jason, and this is part 14 of Thor Stormbringer series in Skyrim. So we have an option. We can go there, because we're going to go battle Whiterun, or we can go and pick up that lost knife, which we can fast travel here, and then fast travel to there to get to Whiterun military camp. I'm thinking we go here first and then go there. So let's why can't I fast travel there? Maybe I'm still in the city. Oh, yeah, I'm in the castle. All right. So we completed the message to Whiterun. The Yar there, like, hand the axe back.
When you disrespect me.
And I know we can go adopt Sophie, but I don't have a kitchen, or so I need to save up money for that. How much money do we have? Does it say? I think I need to go here. I think if I go to items. Yeah, I got 600.
Be on the lookout. The butcher could be around any corner.
Horses, all day long. Do you have any idea how dull horses are?
Okay, so we'll go. Oops, I want to go map. Sorry. This will get us close to where we need to go. See if we can get our sneaky level up. That was pretty good. I got that guy in the head. With the arrow. Let me anything over here worth taking? Just gonna run in. Ooh, a lockpick. There. I think he's... There's someone over here? Oh, he's up there. Okay. Well. Oh, cool. I came.
Got a bad feeling about this.
Why? What's he doing now?
He's on one of his drunk rants again. Except this time he's challenging everyone to a duel over in the hole.
Never should have come here.
this little game.
Which one do you want, huh?
Doesn't finish over here. Let's see. Just making sure that there's nothing. Oh, cool book. All right, heavy armor. Take. Oh, cool. It's a weak sword. So we got it.
Thank you.
Yeah, she must be stuck there. Alright. Oh, there she is. Okay, I guess I gotta go back this way. I just crushed your skull. I think it's... you're dead. Oops. There. Alright, I want to get my sneaking skill up. Alright, so we did that. Let's go to map. Oh yeah, we need to plant that ring back in. Okay, so, and then this one, it's all in, what is it, Wincom or something?
What we do here Empire whose legion lies here. They've barricades to block us, but we'll tear through them and the Imperials behind them. Our objective is the drawbridge. If we can find a way to drop it, the city will be ours. Everyone on me! Let's show these Imperial milk drinkers what true Nords look like!
Yeah!
Rah! Hey, unblooded.
I did actually get someone. Where did they go? Okay, well that's not working. Okay, the drawbridge. Where exactly are they? I'm sorry, I got lost. It's a Whiterun. Let me see if I can go around. It'd be easier if... I guess I gotta go back. Let me go to the map. Kinda hoping that there was a low enough wall.
I was sure I'd find you face down in the dirt.
All right, now I gotta figure out how to. Oh man.
Scared them off.
Come on. Ah, oh, man. I keep hitting.
City without raising my own sword. That's what you are.
I submit.
That's enough. I surrender. Peace. Everyone stand down. That's an order.
I swear you won't leave here alive.
Really? Are you guys really attacking me? Well, now they're all fighting me. I don't know what happened. I might have hit too many people.
Skyrim and her people. What say you in your defense? You're going to rot till the dragon's reach
down. I just give up. Alright. What happened? Let's see. Report to... Okay. Now I gotta get my stuff back. Since I use up my one, okay. Let's see, how much money do I have? I guess I can get a couple of things for the house. Oh yeah, we need to level up. We did health last time. Oh man, they're no more. I need to buy more stuff. Oh wow. Oops. Okay, I'm just dragging. I just want to take your... Oh no! Oh well, she was a good companion, or house Carl.
All right.
Mm-hmm.
do you need?
I need to spend money on the house. That's what I need. I don't want to break in if they're... Oh well. Alright. Alright, let's fast travel. A wind helm. I don't know why I wanted to call it wind calm or something. Alright, so we got an easy one we can complete over here.
News. I'm the cook of the Candlehawk Hall.
I made my fortune as a sea captain, but now I'm retired.
No.
Flap.
Everyone said,
look at that edge. Still sharp.
I'll present this to the Jarl later. As for you, let me show you some smithing techniques.
All right.
The
got any
weapons and armor?
Let's see. Nothing there. Oh, cool, that one shocks. I got four of those. Need the arrows. Wow, 17. That's all the okay. Oh, we got some money off of that.
Whether it's armor you need or a new blade, come see me.
Come and browse my fine selection. Everything's fresh and delicious.
Take home Windhelm's finest and freshest produce today.
I do need to talk to them, but... I want to at least finish this video up by talking to... Ulfric?
Heard they're reforming the Dawn Guard.
I'm not much of a strategist, but Lord Ulfric listens to my counsel all the same. Travel safely. It's dangerous out there.
We've driven the Imperials out of Whiterun. This is good. Very good. We now control the center. It's a powerful position. One I aim to keep. We'll call you Ice Veins now. For the thick blood of our land has seeped into your heart. Here. Take this. It's an Imperial officer's sword. A fitting weapon to use against our enemy. I suspect you'll be of greater use to us with greater freedom. so you're free to engage the Imperials as you see fit. But I also want you to find our hidden camp in Falkreath. Galmar will have special tasks for you, and will need you when we liberate the capital. You'll be doing whatever Galmar tells you to do, and causing as much mayhem as possible for the Empire and any Jarl who supports them. Talos guide you.
Alright, so let's look at the... We got a... Oh, cool, because we got invited to, there. So we need to do that and this. So we completed battle for Whiterun. So that's completed. Alright, so thank you for watching. I'm gonna end the part 14 here. So like I said, thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed the video, and I'll see you next time. Bye.